Tom Cruise on Tom Cruise Scientologist.
The reviews for his latest screen appearance have been awful.
I think it's a privilege to call yourself a Scientologist, and it's something that you have to earn.
This is Tom Cruise in a film leaked to the internet in praise of Scientology, what it has done for him, and what it can do for you.
We are the authorities on getting people off drugs. We are the authorities on the mind. We are the authorities on improving conditions. Criminon, we can rehabilitate criminals. Way to happiness, we can bring peace and unite cultures.
Proud boast indeed, but then the Mission Impossible star has long been vocal about his support for the controversial religion, regarded by many as a cult. The promotional film was recorded 4 years ago and probably not intended for wide release. In it, he goes on to make some bizarre claims.
Being a Scientologist, when you drive past an accident, it's not like anyone else. As you drive past, you know you have to do something about it because you know you're the only one that can really help.
I feel very sorry for Tom Cruise, quite frankly. And the things he's saying sound like things being said by a Scientologist, as opposed to someone who's done any careful research into the areas covered.
In a statement, the Church of Scientology has said the video clip is a pirated and edited version of a three-hour event.